Alright. Now, trying to get the battle started. Didn't want to happen. I do what the hell she needs to do. I'll tell me I can take off her, those offensive things completely. Out here, do that. Then I'll go here. Test in this room or something. Ooh, what is this? You're right. Don't know exactly what that's gonna do, but we're gonna find out. Fucking ships, dude. I swear I cannot stand these overpowered ass ships. Look at that ship, man. That is fucking stupid. No, 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 no. We're not doing that. Those ships are ridiculously overpowered, right? That much fucking damage? Okay, I'll probably just do that. That is... it's fucking retarded. Why the hell do they make those ships do that much fucking damage, man? Seriously. Like, what the fuck? I don't even think you can block those damn shots. You gotta... that's stupid. I'm pretty sure I'm gonna have to deal with a bunch of them. That is fucking idiotic. It's like no matter how much you train, them shits always do like quadruple the damage in your damn fucking health. It's literally nothing you can do. Literally nothing. Nobody didn't die that time. Go back and save, that we don't have to refight. At least nobody died that first fight. Those spaceships, bro, they need to...
principle in mind.
Look at this. They are. Stupid. That is stupid. Why did they make them so fucking strong? Really, why the fuck did they make them so damn strong? I don't understand that. What is the purpose of making monsters over? It's still like mid of the fucking game. And after all the training I done did, I still gotta deal with that type of BS. I should be over leveled right now, which I am. I'm just thinking about that. That's ridiculous, bro. That is ridiculous. Who does that shit in the damn game? Night. What did I switch out? I don't even know. I think it was at plus 14 or whatever. Get this. It didn't make no damn sense. It's a good thing I used that fucking. Never mind. If he came back after that little short period of time, I'm pretty sure these other ones gonna come back. Gonna make everything I did just useless. I don't need no respawns and no fucking ships. Who killed her? What the hell? What the hell? Oh, I didn't even do that. Keep that underlying principle in mind. What? God. thing is, I couldn't even do any of their fucking quests and even upgrade half of these damn skills, because they do need upgrades. Don't run one. Look at that. That Radiant Lancer. I really just want her to focus on healing. I don't want anything else from her. Going up here. Really got me wondering how many of those ships we're gonna have to face. More of them! Oh. I'm not surprised at all. Seriously, I'm not surprised at all. All they can do is just beat them. That is, I mean, I can't rely on the damn reverse gauge all the damn time, but. Still, bro, like, you have to understand my frustration with this. That is a load of bullshit that we gotta go through that much. Whatever. I did get saves that that boost, right? Hers, the magic comes out 40% faster. Anybody need healing? We're just gonna have to learn how to deal with these damn things. You know, I understood why the hell they made them so strong. Come on, dude, get the shit out of it. Hell, her ass ain't doing nothing. Yes. I'm doing all this for, not even for a damn boss, I'm doing this for two fucking minion ships. That's the part that makes this so fucking painful. These are fucking minions. This ain't even supposed to be the difficult stuff. This is stupid. Why did they make this game? I can't. You explain to me why the hell they made this game like this, because I can't fucking. I don't know a fucking logical explanation for this crap. You can't even come up with a logical explanation for this shit. Why are they doing so much fucking damage? Just why? Why are they doing so much damn damage? Makes no sense. These supposed to be regular damn monsters, not, you know. These are basic, they're doing damage on a level of fucking, they got some bosses on this game that don't do that much fucking damage. I dead ass face weaker bosses than this. Let me find out it was something that I didn't learn from the game yet. Seriously, let me find out it was some fucking bullshit. Of course the ships are back up there. Okay, name of those damn things.